I just woke up. It is July 11th, 2023. Let me go check out Reddit, see what the hell's going on today. Alright, nothing here, nothing here, Wait. Wait a minute. Hold on. Let me look into this. Because this is only one article. Let me look into this. Google, Microsoft, FTC. No way. No way! No fucking way! No fucking way! It actually went FTC was gonna do everything they can to not have this happen. I give it up hope of this going through. I give it up hope of this acquisition going through. And it actually fucking went through. I fucking promise that if this acquisition somehow, some way went through, I would come on, do a video laughing my ass off about it, and sure enough, I'm a man of my fucking word. I'm not laughing because I'm an Xbox fanboy or anything, because Xbox has done a lot of stupid shit in their past too. I'm just on here laughing my ass off because I love seeing that Bucky Beaver motherfucker finally be humbled once in his fucking life. Hey, Jimmy boy, how's it feel to actually be fucking humbled this time? You're a joke, you're an embarrassment, you're the worst CEO in the history of PlayStation, and I gotta say, it brings a warm smile to my face seeing you get fucked in court. What you gonna do now, Jim? What you gonna do now? You gonna file a class action lawsuit against Microsoft? It ain't gonna do no fucking good. It ain't gonna do no good. The FTC, effective immediately as of this morning, approved the sale. It's official. It has gone through. Unless any other obstacle comes up, I know that there's issues with the UK Parliament. Maybe, just maybe, Xbox can work some things out with them. And then once that's taken care of, I mean, they pretty much own Activision Blizzard right now, unless anything else comes up, like I said, the UK Parliament. But outside of that, it's looking like this sale is official. They're gonna own Activision Blizzard. Now, I understand a lot of people are concerned, you know, outside of me laughing my ass off, I will admit I am a little bit concerned that they might go back against their word, but, I'm happy about this because I finally, for once in my life, get to see that Bucky Beaver son of a bitch finally be fucking humbled. It makes me so happy to see Jimmy Boy exposed for the fucking embarrassment that he is as CEO of PlayStation. It makes me happy seeing that Bucky Beaver fuckhead finally get his. Man, this makes me so happy. Today, I am a video game fan. I'm not an Xbox fan. I'm not a PlayStation fan. I am a video game fan. And this makes me really damn happy as a video game player. For now. For now. Hell, I might as well just move all my shit back to Xbox at this point. I might as well just unplug my hard drive, my external hard drive from my PlayStation, wipe the memory bank, and plug it right back into my Xbox One and just game away. I don't know if I'm going to do that because I have a lot more games on PlayStation than I do Xbox, but with this acquisition going through, oh man, there's about to be so many motherfucking games on Xbox Game Pass. Oh man, they're probably going to jack the price up for it though, but for what you're getting, oh man, it's going to be worth it. But Jimmy boy, I thought you said Xbox Game Pass. I thought you said developers and publishers hate Xbox Game Pass. If developers and publishers hate Xbox Game Pass, why are you allowing one of your own games on Xbox Game Pass? See MLB The Show, for example. You fucking hypocritical Bucky Beaver son of a bitch. It makes me so happy to finally see you get humbled. Xbox bent you down, broke your back, and like the Iron Sheik, God rest his soul, they made you humble. And it brings a smile to my face seeing you finally get humbled for once. I can't believe I'm saying these words out of my mouth, but thank you, FTC. Thank you. Thank you. You finally did something good this time around. I fucking hated you guys for the whole net neutrality thing that happened many years ago, but you redeemed yourself in my book for now. You redeemed yourself. You got rid of a Jeep Pie, that's number one. Number two, you allowed this acquisition to go through. Man, oh man. Let me get me something to drink. And I said I wasn't going to do another discussion video about this unless, by some miracle, this acquisition went through. Well, the acquisition went through. I'm a man of my word. So,
they will find me through the flames, flames that run down through my veins. I will make the city burn. We're not planning to return. Trying so hard to be free, to make you see what I see. Hold on to your wishes if you can't hold on to me. Forgive me for letting you down. Forgive me for letting you down again. I guess I'm not strong enough.